條題目咧就問你邊一個係有 greatest number of irons。好啦，咁咧就呢啲咧一定唔可以懶嘅，做呢啲一定要寫翻嗰個 formula 先嘅。譬如 iron free sulfate 啫，我哋一定要寫啱個 formula 啦。然之後 aluminium fluoride 啦，咁然之後就 lead to nitrate 啦。然之後咧就 magnesium sulfide 嗱，一定要寫啱 formula 咧，你先有得計嘅。點解咧？因為咧，你睇翻佢問係 number mole of iron 啫嘛。咁所以你要知道咧，一 mole 嘅 iron free sulfate 啫，其實佢裏邊有五 mole 嘅 ions 嘅。咁當有五 mole 嘅 iron free sulfate 係咪即係等於五乘五，咪等於二十五 mole 啦？好啦，咁一 mole 嘅 aluminium fluoride 咧係有四 mole 嘅 ions， 咁六 mole 嘅係咪即係等於二十四 mole 啦？好啦。Lead to nitrate 有三 mole 嘅 ions， 而家有七 mole 咪等於二十一 mole 咯。咁 magnesium sulfide 咧一 mole 嘅只有兩 mole 嘅 ions， 咁有八 mole 嘅話就等於十六 mole 咯。咁所以佢問啦 ，greatest number of ions 咧就應該係二十五 mole 嘅 A 啦。